Hey guys.
What's up?
I have another amazing video for you today. And I'm sorry I did not talk in my last video. I was not talking, I guess. So I apologize for that. Also, I'm really trying hard to look into the camera and not at me. So I apologize for that too. But we got this shoe here today. I've prepped it. Put some nail polish remover on it. Get it all prepped for the paint. Slap some tape on there. Plan for today. We got bright blue. Some more bright blue. Aqua sky, country gray, whatever that means. Turquoise, bimini blue, and some more turquoise. So we got a banger today. That's all I'm gonna say. Yeah, what I'm planning. We're gonna hit it dark to light, then just repeat the pattern. So, hope it turns out alright. You guys will have to let me know. But there is one more thing before we get started here. Just a little something to look forward to. Once we hit 50 subs, I went out this morning, picked up some triple white Vans. Figured we could fix these guys up a little bit, give them a do-over, because they're looking a bit basic today. But yeah, 50 subs, and that's going on the channel. So also, if you guys would like to send in requests for something I should do, because I could use some ideas. I'm not very creative, so... Alright, let's get down to it. Sorry I'm being quiet. I'm gonna try to speak up a little bit. It's just weird talking to nobody pretty much. So, let's hit it. I just broke the cap off. Okay, so this gray that I bought isn't really as light as I thought it was. So I don't know how good the gray is gonna look with these blues, but I think it's turning out alright so far. This is like the second shoe I've ever painted, so I don't think it's that bad. Hit it. take this tape off. That's a bit satisfying. Here we go. This is kind of a big clump. I should have spread this out. This is actually turning out way better than I thought it would. Though I'm not sure what I'm gonna do for the back. I kinda just wanna continue the pattern. I think that's what I'll do. I'll just keep the pattern going and make it look good. Here they are, finished product. The right shoe is kind of sloppy, I kind of did it in a hurry. But it's not bad. I think the back looks pretty good. The lines held up pretty well on that one, so. Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. It means a lot. I think the shoes turned out pretty good, but I was wondering if y'all could leave a name suggestion for my channel down below in the comments. I will give a shout out to anybody who gives me the winner. Thanks for watching. See you next time.